limited them to a couple shots in the second, and they just buried them.
Yeah, but we played hard, and we had a good last two periods. I don't know. We're really happy with all the penalties in the first, but that's the way it goes. Overtime, you know, with that 3-on-3, either you get a good chance for, and it goes in, or it's coming right back at you. So it's an unfortunate way to lose.
Obviously, some jumbled pairings and maybe a little bit of a different look on the back end with some of the guys with Oliver Ode. How do you feel the unit just kind of as a whole worked together tonight?
Good. I mean, everyone, when a guy goes down, everyone's got to fill in a role a little bit, so pick up the slack, and we're just working as being a good, solid group of six there.
Yeah. Picking up the slack offensively, too, with your goal, kind of just jumping in and pinching in some openings when you can.
Yeah, it's something I think I can bring, and just making sure I'm trying to do that on a nightly basis.